Before using the BD ChloraPrep Patient Preoperative Skin Preparation with Sterile Solution 10.5 milliliter applicator, please read the product packaging instructions and warnings. PDFs of product labels are included on our website. Use with care in premature infants or infants under 2 months of age. These products may cause irritation or chemical burns. Use in accordance with the policies and procedures of your facility. The BD ChloraPrep Patient Preoperative Skin Preparation with Sterile Solution 10.5 milliliter applicator is easy to use. Simply pinch, apply, and allow to dry. The applicator's patented wing design allows for easy activation while promoting aseptic technique by keeping hands away from the patient's skin. To get started, remove the 10.5 milliliter applicator from its packaging, making sure to practice aseptic technique. Do not touch the sponge. Now, activate the applicator by holding it with the sponge in a downward position parallel to the ground. Place the wings between your thumb and forefinger. Pinch the wings only once to activate the applicator and release the antiseptic. It may be necessary to use two hands. This position allows the solution to properly load into the sponge upon activation. Discontinue squeezing. Do not shake or pinch the wings multiple times. Allow time for the solution to partially load into the sponge. The applicator's unique design controls the flow of the solution for smooth delivery. With the solution now partially loaded, gently press the applicator against the treatment area to distribute the solution throughout the sponge. Once the solution is visible on the skin, use gentle, repeated back and forth strokes to prep the insertion or incision site. Allow the recommended time on the incision site before progressing outward to the periphery. Antiseptics should always be applied from areas of least contamination to most contamination as appropriate per guidelines. For dry surgical sites such as the abdomen or arm, use gentle, repeated back and forth strokes of the sponge for approximately 30 seconds. Completely wet the treatment area with antiseptic. Allow the area to completely dry. Do not blot or wipe away. For moist surgical sites such as the axilla or inguinal fold, use gentle, repeated back and forth strokes of the sponge for approximately 2 minutes. Completely wet the treatment area with antiseptic. Allow the area to completely dry. Do not blot or wipe away. Always discard the applicator after a single use. If multiple insertion or incisional areas are indicated within the surgical treatment area, each area must be treated equally for the recommended prep time. It may be necessary to use multiple applicators depending on the surgical area. It is not necessary to restart application at the insertion or incisional area if you have already completed the appropriate prep time for that section. As the solution dries, the sheen becomes less apparent and takes on a matte appearance. For optimal adhesion, make sure the area is completely dry before applying drapes or dressings and before using an ignition source such as a cautery or laser. Drying requires a minimum of 3 minutes on hairless skin and up to 1 hour in hair. Your site is now prepped and ready. The BD ChloraPrep sterile solution is flammable. Always use BD ChloraPrep products in a well-ventilated area because the solution contains alcohol and gives off flammable vapors. Your site is now prepped and ready.